And movie legend with Tennessee ties. You know him as Ernest P. Worrell, the character played by Jim Varney. Now a documentary is in the works, The Importance of Being Ernest. We'll take an in-depth look into the actor's life and work. One of his many jobs included being a spokesman for Purity Dairy Companies, I should say.
That was basically the beginning. It was for Beach Bend. And they ran maybe 4 or 5 commercials. And they just thought, hey, that we developed that character for that. You know, that ad, and didn't really think anything else of it, basically shelved the character. But it was about a year later that Purity, you know, of course they knew Jim from Sergeant Glory. They had seen, I guess, Cardin Cherry played some of these ads for them as they were looking for ideas for new ads. And they liked the way that they thought it could appeal to the kids and so forth. And they wanted to do him to do the Purity ads. That's really where Ernest started.
Well, today would have marked Varney's 72nd birthday. The comedian passed away 2 decades ago.